All right, Ryan, thanks very much. Now to Harrison County, where a fire destroyed a home late last night. It happened just before midnight on Hoopole Hollow Road in Mount Clair. Fire officials say residents of this trailer were in the process of moving out when the fire started and were not home at the time. No one was injured in the fire, but officials did say some pets were missing. No word yet on what caused that fire.